If you had to pick two of these bikes to keep and two to throw away, which ones would it be? Let me know in the comments. So we have a GY6 150 swap Ruckus. This one is a Helix swapped 250 Ruckus as well. This one is a CBR 300 swapped Grom. And then we have a Honda Navi. Don't forget, it's got that awesome storage box down there. You can fit whatever you want in there. It's pretty awesome. But yeah, which ones would you keep? Which ones would you bitch? It's a tough choice.